Hello, sir.
But I like listening to the radio. Our Royal Highness has never complained about it before.
I'm sorry, but Mr. Ingram, who is the Royal Highness's guest, has requested no noise of any kind.
Okay, but it means I'll work slower.
I don't care what tempo you work.
It will be slow. And I'll probably get a warning.
I think I'm in love.
Well, time. So if that's enough, I could be able to run down.
Hello. Yeah, just wanted to remind you about the lockdown drill tomorrow. That's right, 900 hours. And the key card's right here. Okay, but remember, you need to activate the alarm on both floors, otherwise nothing's gonna happen. Good. Yeah, we'll do. Have a good shift tomorrow. Talk to you later. Bye.
A hell of a uniform you got there, guy.
How about this one? She had a heart, how shall I say? Too soon made glad, too easily impressed. She liked whate'er she
really.
someone's all kitted up.
So, it's our duty to keep the world in check. Make sure the engine runs smoothly and not dissolve into anarchy. That might sound harsh, but it is our fundamental belief that that the masses must be guided, as they are incapable of guiding themselves. However, these ideals could be misinterpreted as some form of dictatorship, and this is where I beg to differ. We are anything but, which is also why it is imperative that we, the partners, maintain our clandestine approach. The masses like to be led, but the trick is to fool them into thinking that they're not.
Not bad. I need a break, though.
Are you just trying to get attention?
Gotham 47. Soon there will be no more Providence. You need to find an exit. Our business is done here, but it's far from over.
Warning shots! Hey, you! Ugh!
shit!